Yeah, g'day viewers, this is John from the Weekend Archer. Welcome back again for another video. Today, my dad and I went out for a target shoot. Today was the first time I used the carbon stealth, or the PSE stealth, and my dad used his Junxing M129. Here's a couple of ends from my first shoot with the bow. So it's probably one of the best bows I've ever shot. It's nice and light. Had no shock, it's quiet, and it's really smooth to draw. So anyway, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Better end, I reckon.
A little bit better. Yeah. And thanks once again, guys, for watching. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and post any comments or any questions if you have any. And yeah, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more to come. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, look at that, I dropped one low. That's mine.